remains in effect until 8:15 p.m. for Western Burlington, Western Atlantic, Western Cape May, Newcastle, Sussex, Northern Talbot, Queen Anne's, Monroe, Bucks, Coven, Northampton, Lehigh, Berks, Montgomery, Chester, Philadelphia, Delaware, Northwestern Mercer, Gloucester, Camden, Cumberland, Salem, Western Hundredan, Western Warren, Kent, Cecil, Caroline, and Kent counties. This advisory includes the entire metro region of Philadelphia to Wilmington northward to Allentown and into the Poconos. At 6:30 p.m. a band of occasionally moderate to heavy rain from northeast Maryland, Delaware, eastern Pennsylvania, and western New Jersey was moving slowly east as elements within the band raced north. Total rainfall today, so far, has exceeded 1 inch in the Poconos with nearly an inch in Wilmington, Delaware, and Reading, Pennsylvania, and over half an inch at Allentown and Pottstown. Rainfall in the Bay was still averaging 1 to 2 tenths an hour with spotty heavier hourly amounts of around 1/4 inch. Storm total rainfall in this band of rain over portions of eastern Pennsylvania and northern Delaware will range between 1 and 1.6 inches by 8:30 p.m. tonight. Small streams in northern Newcastle County near Wilmington were responding with sharp rises of 3 feet in the last several hours. These fast-responding rivers should remain within their banks as the rain tapers off around 8 p.m. Rain was already diminishing in southern Delaware, and this trend will spread north through the remainder of Delaware and Maryland's eastern shore between 7 and 8:30 p.m. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause elevated levels on small creeks and streams, and ponding of water in urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses as well as other poor drainage areas in low-lying spots. A flood advisory means river or stream flows are elevated or ponding of water in urban or other areas is occurring or is imminent. The Georgetown, Delaware.